Hi, my name's Donna Harris, and I'm newly appointed as interim clinical faculty here at the Graduate School of Social Work and Social Research. And I'm really excited to be able to focus full-time on teaching. Now I'm able to teach clinical practice 1 and 2, and I also teach multiculturalism, and I'll continue to oversee the multiculturalism course, which is now called Power, Privilege, and Oppression. I've been a practicing clinician for over 25 years. I've had my own private practice. I've worked in agency settings. My practice right now is primarily with adults and adolescents who have histories of trauma and are now experiencing depression, anxiety, and so forth. So for me, what I bring to the classroom is associative learning. I teach students to understand theory and how it gets operationalized when they're working with clients. This is a relatively small school, and the good thing about that is it enables us to really get to know our students. So practice classes are capped at 18 students. We generally have 15, more or less, and that enables us to study case presentations, interact with the students all the time. My classes are very interactive. I don't lecture.